need it too. The new real-time wireless Android data logger for metal detectors from GDI. Now you can convert your metal detector into an underground radar with 2D and 3D target imaging. Icon Data 2 is compatible with metal detectors that sound without moving the coil. First, set up the detector in static, non-motion audio mode and adjust it with the ground. Power on hardware and Bluetooth. On the connection icon list, select the device. Now connection is established. Enter settings. Select the appropriate scan direction for this area and coil type.
Start. Step. Turn. Step. Step. Start. Step. Turn. Step. 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 Start. Step. Step. Turn. Step. Start. Step. Step. Turn. Step.
Select grid size for the scan. Sweeps are the scan lines. Points are the steps.
Start. Step.
Manual data collection is suitable for uneven ground. The user controls the scan, has to tap capture key on every step.
Step. Step. Turn.
For flat ground, select Auto. In intervals, set the preferred time for your pace. Now Step. Icon Data controls the scan.
Step.
Tap Capture only step. Once to start. When the
Turn.
Voice prompts, you have to make a step, and so
step.
On. Select color scheme and auto color scaling. For detectors with varying frequency audio signals, select detect mode. Detectors with flat audio use magnet mode. Now you can exit options. To set Icon Data 2 with your metal detector, approach the coil to a large metal sample, close enough to get strongest audio signal. Connect Icon Data to the headphones jack. Tap Adjust. And soil data becomes 2000. Remove metal sample and data should drop to about zero. Now start the scan.
Step. Step. Step.
Turn to the next sweep line following the voice commands. If obstacles are encountered on your path, the corresponding grid cells can be left blank.
Step. Step.
Once this scan completes, save it. Input the maximum depth range capability of your coil into the grid cell properties. Depth reading will be scaled accordingly. Estimated depth is calculated immediately based on the signal strength.
Step, 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 step.
To analyze the scan, first estimate probable target size in grid view. Select 2D view and check for a good outlined solid shape. In 3D, compare ground data versus suspected target data. A great variation reveals real targets. For more information about the Icon Data 2, contact GDI directly or your nearest dealer.